Hello, everyone. I'm Joseph Junta, the music director and conductor of the Des Moines Symphony, and I welcome you to the DMSO Listening Room. Our much-anticipated start of the 86th season of the Des Moines Symphony will begin soon on September 23 and 24 in a program titled Discover Fandango and featuring renowned violinist Anne Akiko Myers. Now, our program begins with French composer Emmanuel Chabrier's most famous and popular piece, España. Composed in 1883 and inspired by a vacation in Spain, Chabrier called this his extraordinary fantasia that he hoped would rouse the audience to feverish excitement. And since his very first performance, that's exactly what it's done. It's based on two characteristic Spanish dances, the Malagueña and the Jota. The piece is rhythmic and colorful and downright fun as it captures the joie de vivre of Spanish life through a Frenchman's eye. And it's the perfect piece to open up a season. Next, saxophonist James Romain will join us for the Des Moines Symphony premiere of living Mexican composer Arturo Marquez, Danzón No. 6. It's scored for solo soprano saxophone and strings. Now, the piece is brief, but very impressive, putting the saxophone on full display with the strings playing an appropriate and interesting harmony. Dr. Romain is a professor of music at Drake University and has performed with many orchestras across the country, including the Chicago Symphony and our own Des Moines Symphony. Next is Russian composers Rimsky-Korsakov's popular tour de force, Capriccio Espagnol. Composed in 1887, he never set foot on Spanish soil, but he has several students from Spain and they introduced him to their native music. Rimsky was by nature stern and cold, but this music inspired him to use his genius in orchestration to create a tapestry of unique sound that was new for the time. The piece is in five movements and played without pause. It begins with an alborado, which is a morning song, then a set of variations at a slow tempo, a repeat of the alborado, a gypsy scene, and ends with a brilliant fandango. There are big cadenzas for the violin and clarinet and flute and harp and all the brasses, all favorite friends of his from the St. Petersburg Opera Orchestra in Russia, who the piece was written for. The grand finale of the program is Arturo Marquez's Fandango, written for violinist Anne Akiko Myers in 2020 during the pandemic and premiered by Anne and the Los Angeles Philharmonic with Gustavo Dudamel conducting. Marquez states that the Fandango is known worldwide as a popular Spanish dance and is one of the fundamentals of flamenco. This piece is an example of virtuoso writing at the highest degree for the violinist. In the three movements, Marquez captures the essence of the Spanish dance through music and uses his brilliance to create an appealing and thrilling message to the audience. This is a once-in-a-lifetime piece that you will not want to miss. So we'll see you at the Symphony on September 23 and 24 at the Civic Center of Greater Des Moines. And click below for some of my favorite performances of the pieces I spoke about. Thanks for watching. See you soon.